Tata Motors Hospital is a mission that continuously strives for excellence in patient care to improve the health of our community and society. Patients are treated with sensitivity, compassion, and empathy to give them care with a human touch. Because we know if a patient feels better, he can be healed better. Our doctors are sincere, passionate, dedicated, and work as a cohesive and result-oriented team. The warm ambience of our hospital offers the feeling of a home away from home. Our hospital started as a dispensary in 1968 to take care of health-related needs of our employees. Over the years, it developed into an advanced secondary care 404-bedded hospital, which not only caters to the healthcare needs of employees and their families, but also became a referral center for many organizations like Railway, UCIL, NML, TRF, etc.
We are providing quality secondary level healthcare to our patients with human touch, comparable to or better than any other hospital across the country with similar infrastructure and resources. We also offer preventive health checkup facilities.
We have 24 hours ambulance supported accident and emergency service, which is well equipped to deal with emergencies like heart attacks, shock, polytrauma, etc. Our wards are neat and clean, well ventilated, and air conditioned. We ensure that the only thing infectious here is a smile. We have HDU support in every ward. We have a centralized 8-bedded ICU facility and 24-hour hemodialysis facility. We provide basic and advanced facilities. In pediatrics, we have 5-bedded pediatric ICU with ventilatory support and a level 2 accredited 21-bedded neonatal ICU to ease the neonates into their first experience into this world. Our pathology unit has equipments like 3-part and 5-part hematology autoanalyzer. We are on the verge of getting NABL accreditation. Radiology unit is equipped with modern CT scan, 4D color Doppler, CR and PACS. We have state-of-the-art new generation modern operation theatres. We are leaders in advanced laparoscopic and endoscopic urological surgeries with highest number of cases in Eastern region. Latest additions are PCNL and URS procedures. We are providing excellent treatment for ailments related to ear, nose and throat. We are doing micro ear, microlaryngeal and endoscopic sinus surgeries with excellent results and up to the patient satisfaction. We are doing total joint replacements of hip, knee and elbow. Apart from that, we are also doing high-tech arthroscopic and spine surgeries. We bring back color into the life of our patients. In obstetrics and gynecology, we take care of women in a holistic manner. We offer preventive checkups, antenatal checkups, open and laparoscopic gynecological surgeries, and we also offer infertility solutions. Our anesthesia team has modern equipments for patient safety. We are leaders in pain management. We provide excellent pain relief in severe intractable pain using internationally accredited advanced techniques. For patients' mental well-being, we provide treatment and behavioral counseling sessions. We also run many special clinics. Being an industrial hospital, one of the key focus areas is to provide prompt medical help in case of any injury on work. Our occupational health center team runs many preventive and awareness programs to fulfill this goal. we are successfully running prestigious DNB board specialty postgraduate teaching program approved by National Board of Examination in 6 specialties. We have to maintain high standards in terms of quality education, facilities and infrastructure, as National Board inspects and renews accreditation every 3 years. Over the years, hospital has given more than 100 specialist doctors to our society who are serving the nation by doing good practice or research-oriented higher studies. We are a center for conducting FAT examination for DNB students. Our consultant doctors are appointed as examiners and faculty. Our institute promotes scientific research. Many scientific studies have been published in national and international journals. Our doctors regularly present their scientific research papers at national and international level conferences and workshops, giving visibility and accolades of our hospital at national level. We are associated with Jeevan Jyoti School of Nursing that offers degree courses in nursing. As a part of Tata Group, we always try to give back to society. In the event of natural calamities like Uttarakhand flood, Nepal earthquake disaster, Jammu and Kashmir flood, and Chennai flood, we enthusiastically worked alone or as a part of team to provide healthcare support in dangerous and challenging environment. Our doctors take part in voluntary health camps for the care of underprivileged. Our consultants take awareness lectures in schools, factories, and other forum of society to bring awareness and preparedness against diseases. Our doctors are associated with different schools for medical consultation. Our center is bringing smile to unfortunate children with cleft palate and cleft lip by doing charitable surgeries with the help of PKS under Smile Train project for last many years.
Tata Motors Hospital has come a long way. It started way back in 1968 as a small dispensary, and now it is a multidisciplinary postgraduate teaching hospital. Medical science, as you all know, is a very dynamic science and it changes very fast. To keep up with this change, we are trying our level best to upgrade our facilities and technology. The hospital is also in a phase of transition where lots of our senior doctors, they have superannuated or superannuating, and new team of young doctors, young dynamic talents, they are stepping in their shoes. On behalf of the medical division, I assure you that we will continue to make our full effort to make it a center of excellence in healthcare. And also jointly, we will try our best to start tertiary care in this hospital. We are very thankful to the senior management for all their support in this venture.